Nanado as the president of Ghana 2 years. I will be on my. Obekase. Obekase score on the same. Over 10.
Before my score, you were senior citizen. One of the successful president. Ah, Oyen Nanado. Ehunipa. Nanado senior.
President Kufo.
Kufo. In 2 years, so on Nanado 50%. What does it tell you?
Well, boom, you know.
Hey, what does it tell you?
Average.
And yeah, it's all good. It doesn't look good. What does it say? Yeah. Say, oh, former president, or oh, what the biases? Mm-hmm. The biases say, hey, definitely he loves MPP.
Yeah.
If everybody say, teacher, near, up ourselves. No, you're bushed. Now, although, no wish you above all things say, as I'm so much. No coach you now Unyazam's only 50% average student. It means that only 50% are quiet.
Yeah.
It's so impressive. That's what Unyazam said. If NDC President Mama and Man Nanado 50 years, a big pass.
Yeah.
But look for people, are you getting me?
Yeah.
So it means that there's so many things Nanado and his government is doing wronger. I'm a Kufo and Mama NDC stay. Sabiti, what do you think here?
I didn't hear.
Compare Kufo 2 years in 2000 and Nanado 2 years in 2016. Two comparison. Kufo in 2000, in 2 years' time, no, the other two in Ghana, any security are called EPIC.
Yeah.
Or declare the whole country EPIC. Within 2 years, no, not banks. Oh, ha, near flow. Beji loan. As I say, businesses are. Ayesika to the sense. Obiesika no or the koto bank. To the bank in Hunia or this canyon. In less than 2 years and I don't know what is happening to the banking sector. Collapse. Crisis. Ye go we no. Ne ye say we sabotage. Ne ye we. Na if microfinance men's gold. What did I say? When you couple Kufo, where's Kufo? Banking sector was booming and doing and supporting business. No, Nanado banking sector has key businesses. They say banks don't give loan.
Yeah.
They say more for the confidence in the banking sector. As I speak today, trending. Bank was in doom. Mini pebi wokepkus okoyi 100 Ghana. Omo inyamano GM Bank. As I speak now, 50 customers of GoCo Security. Echo Bank was in Google Groove. Some go duiska. Bank will soon say, obey to be trained in 3 years' time. That's another financial sector. And then the finance minister and Bank of Ghana, they're happy. As I said, data bank is doing well. Oh, I said, only data bank, Juma. Oh, the Bank of Ghana, so only so to channel 1.5 billion every month. Governor, they pay, you know. And they take home pay, you're basic. It is only 1.5 billion. And number one,
yeah.
Kufo time, 2 years' time, no. Not any sector. Gas, all gas. Who are not gas? I bet it's so poor.
Yeah.
You see, so we, and Kufo had control over the ministers. Who dare you?
Fire.
Nanado.
Nanado.
Omo Kasaba hat.
Nanado, we know, only control. I want
him. Omo Muno. Nanado ministers in Mwadi. Omo Muno. Ah, now for finance minister. Tio, finance minister. Ubu, Nanado, no sensitive. Banking sector crisis haba. Maize gold customers lose on musica. Only I share. Now it's because of activities of your appointees. Now, man for the yawa. You don't open your mouth and say that they are greedy. They are greedy. You don't know how many MPP supporters are in maize gold. Why is it so tomo? Only I say. And people say, Homona is because we are sensitive. Who is sensitive? Your boss will cry and cry, sir. Your boss is quiet on the matter. Yeah. So don't talk about it. You'll be so. Men's gold, the issue, you know, there are things there. There are property issues, you know. And dealing with it. It's about talk about it. Maybe the government may make a statement. Why are we? But all finance minister, who are interested in men's gold activities? Because we know that they are linked to make that bank. Let that bank air competitive men's gold in investments. If you sell men's gold in your that bank enough fee, there's no competition, you know. Mm-hmm. And then, you know, over tomorrow, I don't say. Men who customers, they are money greedy and come. Who may invest in the bank? That's how we are taking it. And you, they say, "Nama, who for say Mr. Pelem Bufu. Now you never Bufu caro. Me who Bufu address last week me who say be trending or sir. Only we been say president executive secretary no. Mhm. I'm going to say
Asante Bedio.
Asante Bedio to. Only man nine nice words. Sasa king king king. See a koye. And then mutubu sa. Bra mo sa no. Na bi mu wu.
Men's good.
Me bi mu etumi.
Remember men's good nso. I only e di be wie. But yeah hwe Nana Dubai security issues in this country. At a point in time, it me bobra court. As a lawyer, sabre na say na wo ho no. Say be do na obi to bobra court room. Ye ko ji obi. Ye bobra ha na ye ji obi afri cells. Say na na at that time na na wo ho no.
O me hu say we are in security crisis.
Okay.
Nobody is secure in Ghana. Trust me. Nobody is secure in Ghana. Uni me ntia.
E dey ntia.
People are am for brief and frustrated. There's so much stress and depression. And the moment people there's a sense of hopelessness, so people are ready to do anything to die.
Yeah.
Others are like, I'm all for, I'm ready to die. And you know, Midland, my man, I'll call back on her. I'll say, come. And people are exhibiting. And you say, at that stage, now my security threat about. Because when people are saying that, I don't care. Tell me. Many of them say, maybe I didn't really rank for, I'm a more discipline. I'm a secured. But today, when the policemen are, police need to move. No, nim no congress. Since then, why should senior commission be put on the issue? Instead of being on that country, no. What did I say? And the two vigilante groups here, they are formed Luminiano. Promises are demanded by the young farmer. And the people who say, "Did you hear?" Minya, since the two groups here, they are formed Luminiano. Omo who say, "Current government is a politician." Omo diye, Omo me diye, Omo suka brochi, Omo do do false. Nobody is talking to them.
Yeah.
And Tomo tells them, say, Kai, you're going to pass here. You're going to buy here. And when Omo come here, the security agencies cannot talk because Omo has no power. So NDC, from the year, they'll crank them down. The police will have everything to crank them down. They see them as rebels. Yeah. But the moment everyone says they are part of us, you see that the president cannot talk about it. The party people cannot talk. MPP party is divided on vigilante. Oh yeah, we will deal with them. Oh, let me say, oh, they are illegal. We say, oh, we need them. Unto me, I start to read. Oh, we need them because. Did ya? Omo niye jana kodi post. Omo ja omo, and they are struggling. The security wise. So secondly, look, people are not safe because, and everybody aba. Since again, I know we do everything for money.
Yeah.
People kill for money, and even reference say betray people for money.
Yeah.
And then we catch you, sika. You see, you want to come over here. Or better, you be when you come.
Ampa. And then Ampa. Lawyer, Kennedy or Hine Japan, Kwame A plus. Do you think, baby, omo namono? Aye, Ghana hundo, and now omo ye peeved.
Aye, two things, peeved and Ghana hundo. But blame MPP for not managing them well. And I blame Nanado straight. Let it go to Nanado. Nanado carries everything.
It's the same.
Ghana by Ghana Constitution. The blessed Nanado is the same.
Yeah.
MPP party no be sad. 2 million no abadi the same. Tell everybody look up to him. When you incur the wrath of Nanado, that's your end.
Yeah.
Entimbiya. Yeah. 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 Yeah.